you can hide.
To three married together brothers, Wilbur Hart, William Hart, and Major Harris. They're from Philadelphia. They are the Delfonics.
The Delfonics are here. Let's welcome the Delfonics right now.
These guys are Grammy Award winners. I know you know the record, La La Beans, I Love You. Did not blow your mind this time. Huh? Am I right or wrong? Ready or not, here I come. These are the legendary superstars. Are you ready, fellas? Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Come on, give it up for the legendary superstars. These are the Delfonics!
William Poogie Hart.
A man by the name of John Stanley Watson. I think I was cutting his hair in a barbershop, singing. He said, "Man, you can sing." Really didn't push the issue like he did. So I think he's responsible for the fame.
Many guys have come to you with a line that wasn't true and you passed them by.
This is Ronnie. You're now in the Delfonics dressing room. This is our band leader here, Big Ronnie Henderson. Believe me.
Yeah, Ronnie, not in our mouth.
Just out of Ronnie.
Don't
I love this.
Try.
Can't resist
except
for me.
Now,
I don't wear a
sign.
Took that hat a little bit. I like that.
Yes.
How y'all doing? Delfonics is definitely returned. We're going to smoke them tonight.
Absolutely.
That's the only way to do it.
So look out, everybody. The original Delfonics is here. These are not the perpetrators. This is the real thing.
Because he wasn't a very wealthy person. We were on a very small label called Philly Groove, which was Stan Watson's label. And believe me, we were rated with the highest acts on the planet. Through this little tiny record label, I mean, and we were going up against, I mean, singing with the very best. Ray Charles, you name it, Jackie Wilson. We broke all kind of attendance records at, like at the Apollo Theater.
Many guys have come to you with a line that wasn't true, and you passed them by. So you're in the same ring, and their lines don't mean a thing. Why don't you let me try?
Could dance, you know? And then we sit there and say, well, let's do something like this on this one. And then right when we get to the spot, let's do something like, you know, it's like a collaboration of ideas about the moves and stuff on stage and all. And then we get together and we do them, you know? Somebody may have ideas, oh, well, let's do a double step right here, you know? Let's do a turn right here, you know? And we, you know, we lock it in.
Their music is timeless, but their time was the 60s. La, 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 the Delfonics signature sound can best be described as soft, sweet, soulful ballads, the kind of music you slow dance to. It's a sound that's as smooth today as it was 30 years ago.
Beautiful violins, beautiful French horns, cellos. You know what I mean? Beautiful structured lyrics, beautiful melodies.
In the mid-60s, when William Poogie Hart attended Overbrook High School in West Philadelphia, Hart teamed up with his brother Wilbert Hart and Randy Kane to form the Delfonics. Later, both Major Harris and then Frank Washington joined the group. But their first big hit literally came from the mouth of a babe.
My son used to always say, Lala. I said, boy, Lala, he keeps saying, Lala must means I love you.
Later, Poogie again touched on personal experience that grew into a beautiful love song. This time it was Troubles with a Girlfriend that led to another hit.
The word blow your mind was the word in the, you know, 60s, in the psychedelic days.
Right.
Wow, my mind was blown. I blew her mind. He blew your mind. So I said, wow, I took the word.
Have been influencing artists for years.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you.
The Fugees had a big hit with the Delfonics song, Ready or Not, Here I Come.
Everybody.
An artist as varied as the Jackson 5 and the artist formerly known as Prince have covered Delfonics tunes. And their music was just a big part of the popular movie Jackie Brown.
I know you like the Delfonics.
I'm telling you, we were on the verge of capturing this whole thing. I was like a basketball player that was like boom, just shooting boom, boom, boom. And I had hit after hit after hit after hit. I had a good arranger that arranged my music, Tommy Bell. He'll be the first to tell you that I came up with some strange melodies and some, very odd lyrics that weren't normally used in songs. People like yourself that know that the Delfonics always dress good, sharp, we do the same thing today. And they be, wow, they can't believe it. They go, then outfits, hey man, our outfits, the whole thing is about show business. It's called show business, right? So we wore outfits. Was one of my best friends and still is my best friend, one of the greatest DJs personalities that ever grace the microphone.
1965. I got on the radio and it's 2006. That makes 41 years listening to this music and remembering what I listened to, knowing where to put it to create a sound and a flow, and that's what makes it big. Yeah, hiding behind the record. Yeah, my main man, William Hart of the Delfonics. We go way back when they first started from 55th Street. My ex-wife wanted me to be their manager. When my road and protege became their manager, Stan the Man Watson. God bless him, who's in the wheelchair right now. Year after year after year after year. That's my man, Stan. Yeah. And I watched him all the way. Played everything he ever had, still playing them. You hear all kind of Delfonics records come across. This area you ain't never heard before, because me and Pooh, we spent many, many years together and in the studio, and I was with him when he was writing them tunes, helping him put it together, helping him get them deals.
I think we were highly underrated, as a singing group, But everybody in the world knows us, And it's because...
You can't here I come, you can't hide.
I remember people by the songs. You know, if you ask me about a song called Hero or something, I think of Mariah Carey or something like, I'll Always Love My Mama, I think, you know, then I'll remember The Intruders, you know. You gotta have that song. But this is what we doing. We putting together new songs. We got a brand new catalog of albums. The Delfonics, y'all, got a brand new catalog of albums that nobody has ever heard before, that I have let just the people around me and certain DJs already got it in their hand, and they waiting for it to be added because they have picked out songs on their own. There's so many hits that I have never let other people hear or released. I had a good idea from Prince when Prince put his songs on the website. I thought that was a great idea for the Delfonics to do. So my website, I want all y'all to get a pencil. My website is www.delfonicsmusic.com. So the Delfonics Music is one word, and you use the lowercase d, you get in quicker. But you know, you'll find even my artwork, I do artwork. You'll find all my awards. I got artists that are off the charts. That's the Delfonics original site, www.delfonicsmusic.com. And we also got Lala Records, which is the home of Lala Records.
Right about now, ladies and gentlemen, with no further ado, young man just came off tour from California. And then also he just left Miami, Florida, and he came here to be here with you. What I want each and every one of you to do for me is kindly stand for the legendary superstar, the Delfonics. Come on. Come on, everybody. This town boy standing ovation, Mr. William Hart.
Many guys have come to you with a line that wasn't true, and you passed them by.
Pass them by.
Oh, you're in the center ring, and their lines don't mean a thing. Why don't you let me try?
Let me try.
Now I don't wear a diamond ring. All I wear is a bling, bling, bling. Yeah. La, la,
la, la, la, everybody say they with us. Real loud, say.
Of the sound of Philadelphia, you have to include the Delfonics. I love love songs. So La La Means I Love You is just like one of my favorites when you just think of classic music. And unfortunately today, you don't get a lot of great music. So when you hear a great song from the Delfonics, it not only brings back memories, but it's a good feeling just to hear good music, a good song, a good story. And when you think of classic love songs, La La Means I Love You is it.
That I'm saying are true. Whoa, and the way I explain them to you,
yes, to you.
Listen to me, la 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 la. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
I love you. I love you. Oh yeah, la 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 la
la la la la. We don't need no music. Bring it down. Everybody sing along. Say.
La, 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 la.
so.
I love greatest hits collections. So when you think of greatest hit CDs, you got to have the Delfonics in the cut. And if you love music, just first of all, if you love great music, it's important to teach our children what real music is. And it's not really just to slam everything that's new out today, but they really got to know where the great music came from and why it's important and why this music will live on forever. Not necessarily some of the things you hear today, but when you hear the greats of the Delfonics, why it will live on forever.
Y'all be ready or not, because here we come. Y'all be giving the nigga, come on to you, show them some love. Give them some love.
Their style, their grace, but the harmonies, the way they vocalized, it was just something, the different blending of the voices and all coming together, you know, really making it unique. So I would say their vocal styling was what really made the Delfonics stand out.
Tell me what you, I do.
Turn on WDAS-FM, you will hear some Delfonics music.
She's the kind of girl who looks down at the ground when you're passing by. When I learned the game, it was too late, it was checkmate.
As long as I can sing, I'm just going to keep on making albums, keep on making albums. I'm not going to sit down on it, you know, because it's a lot of work to be done. There's a lot of people that need to be helped. And those of us with talent, we got to remember, we got to use this to help people. So this is what it's all about.
And William Hart, you are involved in a very special way tonight. Why don't you tell us about the closing number and what you're doing with it?
Well, this number is, you know, dedicated to the people who lost their homes, you know, over there on Osage Avenue in that area. And it's sort of a moral issue, the reason why I'm involved. I feel as though that, you know, most entertainers, they should lend their, you know, expertise when a situation like this is happening. And I feel like, you know, it's my job. These people are our fans. They bought all Delfonic records. La La means I love you, didn't I blow your mind? So we love them too. And, you know, and if it just takes, you know, one of us to represent the situation, we were glad to do it.
Yo, wait. You had 7 kids by me with your wife. Mommy, I love you, brother. That's what I'm talking about. Help increase the population of the human family of the earth. Give that brother a round of applause.